I'm going to do something which is a bit unusual, because I'm going to play a song that's not finished. And that's, well, it's sort of finished, but it doesn't have any lyrics. So I'll just play the melody by the piano and leave the ideas of what it's about to you.